hear the room sing when you approach. Good to see you.
Utgard, the vast outyards betwixt Midgard and Asgard, home to the mountain giants. A theft of Odin's enchanted ring, Draupnir, has given Simul an endless supply of gold to purchase allies amongst her kin. Within her fortress, high atop these crags, she prepares to march against Grimnir in a war that could change the fate of the Nine Worlds.
Nice view, but you wouldn't want to live here.
your way!
Yeah.
Yeah! strike my fortress in Utgard!
Simul, I am strong enough to be worthy of an alliance with you. Grimnir is our common foe, and he must die.
Indeed, he death shall be your reward for daring to challenge me.
Thank you.
stomach feels knotted.
Thank you.
that.
You shall never possess Draupnir! Never! Come, snow! Come, ice! Bury the thief who would dare steal from Simul, the giantess!
You had to make it even colder, didn't you?
Protected us from Simul's wrath. The cold will not hurt you inside the circle. Now, give me Odin's ring, that I might return it to the Allfather.
No!
Fool! No good will come from keeping it. Give it to Helga when you realize the folly of your obsession. Simul's army had already left Utgard by the time I had opened the path there. I had not foreseen this. My powers are weakening, overshadowed by the coming darkness, the fall of endless winter. Or perhaps it was the selfish greed of the she-wolf that had clouded my vision. No matter. She would come to regret her folly soon enough. Simul took her army of giants in search of powerful allies to send against Grimnir. She went where mortals fear to tread, beneath Midgard itself, to the caverns of the dark.
I know what you're thinking.
I doubt
you're thinking.
Only
you want to hit the invaders at home? You're gonna have to talk to them.
Oh, the winter cold gets worse and worse. How much more of this can we bear?
Did good. Sent the invaders packing. But they'll be back. We don't strike them first.
The curse of Dropnir is upon you. Please, yield the...
No, no, it's mine! You can't have it!
Please, let me...
No. No, how could I give up this treasure? It's mine!
I'm worried about you. You're not well.
Don't worry about you.